Save complete. But I do want to keep playing. The bastards really have gotten me hooked on this game. Okay, let's, who are you guys?
Lady Yuna, it is good to see you made it through safely. And, if I may, congratulations on your betrothal.
Maester Seymour's people are expecting you.
Hey, Nefinition. How you doing, buddy? What happened to me earlier? I had to step away for a call, for a job, and then I took a dinner break as well. I disappeared, really? No, I did the temple. I did the whole destruction sphere and everything. And then I took a step back for a phone call for a job. And then I had to have dinner. And after I worked out and I had dinner, I came back and I went through the whole Thunder Plains and stuff, and I guess it's been like almost 3 hours now that I've been doing this. And I've been loving it.
Take that road to go to Makalania Temple.
Ah, next temple, alright. Take which road? This road?
We've received several reports. Please be careful.
Summoners are disappearing.
We're on watch duty at the temple, at least until the wedding. Anyone tries to crash our party.
So the temple is this way. What's up here? Could be nothing, but it could be something. What's this? This is beautiful. I really like this area. Oh shit, there's more stuff here?
Everyone, focus on the enemy.
Okay, hold on. I wanna go back. I wanna go do the temple. But since we're here, might as well use. Okay, yeah, we have it. Yeah. Auron, I'm gonna switch you for Lulu. Oh, Lulu's already out here. Okay. Your accuracy isn't so great, Auron, but okay. Terra. Oh my god, that hurt him. Bring out Yuna. Yeah, I reset the stream. I did reset the stream, yeah, that's for sure, but, like, I didn't, yeah. I tried to look where you said you weren't streaming any longer. That's pretty weird, man. I'm sorry about that. This is the time when I wish I had a fire something. Immune. Everything's immune. Fuck, shit's starting to hurt. Whoops. I got an MP sphere, so not the most worth, to be honest. That's not very good. Why is Lulu not attacking? Oh, she's frozen! Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I was like, why is the person who I need to do damage not fucking attacking? Thunder, okay. Yeah, not really worth. But, I like doing puzzles, so it was semi-worth to me. Okay, let's go back. Oh. Never mind. What's up here? Oh, I need to go this way. Okay, no. Hold on. Go back. Maester Seymour awaits. Please hurry to the Makalania Temple. Yeah, okay, I get it, but I want to know what was on that other road. Most destruction sphere rooms give you good stuff. Oh, and I sent you a friend request. Oh, you did? I didn't check it. Dude, I've been, like, sucked into this game. I haven't even gone to my main hub. It's horrible. okay, let's see here. Piercing. Let's bring out Titus. Try to take out this Nimble thing. Or we'll do, I didn't kill him? Oh my goodness. I don't think this is gonna be enough. Oh, by 37. 36, I mean. Oh, wow. Might as well. Actually, no, hold on. Bring in Riku. Soft. He's still alive? God damn it. Alright, Auron, please don't die.
Enough.
Please don't miss, I mean. Okay.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Oh, don't worry, dude. That's all good. I don't think you're a creeper. Oh, is that a treasure chest I missed? Absolutely. Sleepy Kaith Sith. What the fuck? Alright. I'm gonna save again, because I took damage and fuck it. Because why not, right? Okay. I want to see what was on this road over here. What was over here?
This road. You should hurry.
Oh. If only I'd taken a step forward. Okay, now I know. Let's just take off Riku and put on Waka. Shit. Oh, and take out Tidus, put in. Yeah, for that exact reason. So, like, I don't understand how, like, the skill attacks often, like, do less damage or something. Okay, Auron, bring in Tidus.
No problem.
White magic haste on Lulu. Yes. Weapon for Lulu, okay. I'm gonna... Ooh, what's this? Invasion, wow, okay. Up our fucking chimney. Oh my god, these things hurt. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Water Fury. Oh, wait. Shit, what were these weak against? Was it water? Oh, god damn it. Who has sensor on their shit? Yuna does. Thunder that they're... Okay, yeah, these are water things, so... Oh, so I only need sensor on one person, really, because I could always just switch back and forth indefinitely. So I need Thundera Fury.
Time to get down.
Like, I cannot get that going more than that, so... I don't know, I'm doing something wrong. That's just stupid.
Return to us.
Oh, it makes me laugh. Waka, you're so weak, you stupid bitch. Can I switch Lulu out for Titus? Whoops, no, not Lulu, I meant Yuna. Okay. Oh, I remember that thing. Oh, it's pretty strong. Succumbs to darkness. Okay, so, I'm gonna give... What's this? Slows an enemy down. Oh, wow. Cool. That's Monster C? Oh, wow. That is pretty neat. I'm gonna give Waka haste here, because there's two flying things and a darkness, so we're gonna need him. So let's try to... How much health do they have? 360. That's not gonna take them out. Vulnerable to ice, okay. So let's take out... That's gonna attack soon. Let's see how much a, okay, that worked out pretty good. We'll do a Blizzara on this one. That should kill it. Like, hell yeah, kill it. And then Dark Attack on this. Good. Beautiful. Yeah, let's do an extract ability on him too, while we're at it. Let's switch me out for Kimaria's health now. Damn, son. Switch out Lulu, grab Aurum. On PS4, do you play anything else on PS4? So what other games do I play? Normally I see the chat thing up top. I love Dark Souls a lot, Bloodborne a lot, and then I was playing things like Destiny and The Division, but like, I don't really have any, like, my friends don't play that shit anymore, so I've just been sticking to solo games like The Witcher, Fallout, Bloodborne, Dark Souls, stuff like that is kind of the primary thing I've been doing. Grab Riku. Steal him. Okay. High potion. Can we steal something from this thing too? High potion. Do you do anything else? Okay, kill this.
Wow!
The damage. Everyone got a hit except Yuna. Kill it. Beautiful AP. Let's quickly switch out my formation. I don't want Riku in here. Grab Lulu. And let's grab Waka. That should be a good okay. Okay. So this is where we were right before that. Okay. It's a beautiful forest. Oh, this guy again. Alright, alright. Oh, just one big guy now. Alright, alright. Dark attack? Sure. Did he get hit by darkness? Waka learned something. Switch you up for Titus. Delay attack. How slow would this be? Very slow. 12 mana.
Relax.
Let's try it out. Let's see what happens. Okay, yeah, let's get a hit in. Oh, I didn't mean Blizzard. It's gonna be weak. Oh, stupid. picture out for Riku. Can he steal something more than a potion, you cocksucker? Another potion. Actually, I kind of wanted Auron. Dead, whatever. Can I grab, Waka?
Guardian should fight, not think.
Huh? Oh no. I'm gonna grab Yuna right away. And I'm going to cure him of that. And I'm gonna switch you out for Lulu.
Well then, what next?
Anera should kill this thing? Yeah, barely, but yeah, it's doing it. Should kill this thing? Yeah, good. Nice evade, and then... What does luck do? Raises party's luck, that's pretty good. Still soft. Titus.
Miss me?
Beautiful overkill. Oh, it's just... Oh, nice. I run a clan on Destiny. We should play sometime. Me and my guys are active. We play raid, PvP, PoE often. A bunch of good guys. Mostly older 20s and 30s. Chill dudes. Dude, that sounds awesome. Yeah, for sure. Most of my buddies have kind of disappeared, and I've gotten, like, incredibly rusty, I guess would be the term. I haven't played in so long. Yeah, but I'm probably going to get back into Destiny when Rise of Iron comes out. So I look forward to that. I think till then I'll be just taking it easy. But yeah, for sure, that sounds like fun, man. Let me see, can I put Waka back in this bitch? And maybe switch in Lulu. Okay. Ugh, why you gotta be like that? Alright. Let's see here. I'm gonna slow down this thing. Let's see, sleep attack. Let's take out this one. I'm gonna switch you now, Orin. Dark attack. That didn't work. Super weak. Low. Switch in Titus.
Miss me?
He's gonna take a hit if I don't cure his shit, eh? Oh, wrong fucking... Oh, goddammit. I thought Titus was attacking. And I can only type so many words before it cuts me off. Oh, I see. I'll accept your friend invite for sure, dude. Absolutely, absolutely. Thanks for sticking around even on the Vita, dude. That's awesome.
Thinking isn't solving anything.
Oh man, the spear levels are getting really real. I came this way. I'm gonna switch you out for Lulu. Yes, I am.
So, how shall we do this?
I'm gonna grab a Bandera on this kid. Good. That wasn't enough. That's also not enough. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna take you out. We'll heal Auron. Story game. Why is my thing not telling me when I'm getting chat? Oh, thanks, man. You'll love this game overall. Yeah, I love it so far. Story gameplay. Yeah, it's awesome in every way so far, honestly. Oh no, wait, I wanted Riku. Let's see, can I steal something off of this kid? Hypello potion. Let's see. She still does such shit fucking. I don't know why it's not showing me when normally I have things pop up there in that corner when a chat bubble appears in my stream, but for this one it isn't doing that when you send something, so I'm missing it, unfortunately.
Have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up? We got separated
missing
on the way here. Damn it all! I've got to find her!
Calm down.
But I love you, Aura.
If anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
Aura on 10 on 10.
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
I could do that, but then, yeah, it looks weird, I find.
You're right.
I like the whole...
Shall we search?
I could try that, though. I could try going back
no,
to that.
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Auron.
Then people on YouTube wouldn't be like, whoa, what's this? Not that anybody watches my stuff, but maybe
what's
one day
up?
They would.
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
Okay. Yeah, we're okay. Let's keep going. Is there any treasure chests? Something like that? No, let's keep going. Alright, Yuna. You're alright, actually, Yuna. I'm not gonna use you right now. Let's switch to Titus.
No problem.
And, can we do this? Okay, delayed the attack, that's good. Damn it, poison, you bastard. Is there any reason that I shouldn't be using, like, skill attacks? It's just an attack with a skill, right? It's not like a lower damage. It doesn't give me any info, so I have no idea. I'm gonna switch you out for Kimari so you don't take the hit. We're gonna take out this kid like that. Boom! Then we're gonna switch you out for Yunz. Where's Yunz? There she is. I'm gonna heal you up. The final twist in this game is say what? I'm excited then. Let's get in Riku in here. I don't have, like, dick. I don't understand. Like, where do I get stuff that's worthwhile? Light curtain. Like, this is just garbage. Okay, I got a petrify grenade. Finally, something useful. That guy kept giving me softs.
See ya!
Good job, Titus.
Told ya!
Up here, is there nothing here? Ooh, who are you? Ooh, parrot! Hi, parrot guy. You're weird. But
a butterfly
okay.
With rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
Butterfly hunt. Approach the butterfly of many hues, and its red and blue brethren shall appear. Try to catch 7 of the blue butterflies, but beware of the reds, for they call powerful fiends when threatened. Try catching the blue butterflies while avoiding the red ones. Oh shit, I have 38 seconds? What did I do? Should I do that? Should I bother with that? Wait, let's go back. Should I be doing that? Seconds. I can't see shit right now. Did I get it? I didn't get it, eh? Can I do it again? Red butterflies are ill omens. Get scared. To good fortune. Find 7, a treasure will be yours. Can I do it again? I'm gonna go in and out and see if it spawns again. You'll get better skill spells later on. I forget what it's for. Okay. Okay, let's try that again. I can do this. That wasn't so bad. Okay. 1. Was that another one? Okay, no. Because I thought fiends like Papa. Oh, no! Does that stop my timer? Okay, bring back Lulu. What? Are they like stronger or something? Or did I use the wrong ability? Yeah, my damage is half. I need to cure her of that poison shit. Oh, wow. Can I just flee, maybe, instead?
No problem.
No, you can't. Okay. Oh my god, this is crazy, man. You'll die if you take a hit. Still not dead. Wow! Oh man, I'm dead. Oh, this is brutal. I don't want to do this. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit, are you really that slow? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? Wow, I don't even understand. I kind of just want to give up here. No! Ugh, wrong button. I don't even know. How do I get out of this? This is so stupid. I should summon against, yeah. Grand summon. Well, thunder is good, so let's try this new one. I've never summoned it before. I don't know if it's thunder or what, but I don't know.
Fuck. Pleased to meet you.
Deals an enemy and negates all spell effects. Black magic, white magic. Water attack. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Thundera. I wonder how good this is. 850. Versus 183. Okay. Okay, this will kill this at least. God damn, that was an absolutely horrible experience. They were like double profit. What the fuck was that about? Hold on. Scared of that shit happening again. Oh, the timer's still going. There was like a red one here, no? There's a blue one coming up here. What? I'm spamming it. What the fuck, dude? It's a red one. Did I get them all? I think I got 7. No? That wasn't 7? How to use the summons overdrive, right? Yeah, I've done it. I've done it before. Find 7 and the treasure will be yours. Find the blue butterflies as quickly as you can. I thought I did, bro! Fucking jerking my shit right now. Okay, we'll try this again. Okay, that one doesn't count, clearly. So, 1. 2. Fucking nip motherfucker! Oh my god! Fuck, I don't want to deal with this right now at all. Ugh. Can't flee. And everything is half for some reason, all the damage I do. God fucking ballsack. I'm gonna use haste on myself. Take out this kid out of the equation. Nope, never mind. Kamari. Yeah, it's like half the damage. And they do double damage. Stupid as shit. Really? Oh my god. You're a cunt. 87. Oh, I'm pissed now. God, I'm so mad at this. Poison Fang, that's good. Fuck it, just kill him. Before anything bad happens. Titus. Switch him for Yuna. And give Waka. Did I miss a butterfly? I'll be so mad if I did. I think I did. 3, 4. 5, 6. I left the area now. Oh, are you telling me I have to go through that whole area right now? Okay, well. Hold on. Oh, I'm getting so annoyed. I'm getting so annoyed.
I'll be right back.
Is there a save button here? Oh my god, this is just horrible. What is going on? Okay. I don't know what you are, but I don't like you.
I'll be right back.
Oh, I have such a headache for these butterflies right now. Good luck with this hard-ass shit. Thanks, man.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
I feel like there was a butterfly down there, though. You don't mind?
I'll be right back.
Stop fucking with us. So that one should be the last one.
I'll be right back.
Okay, so that's one. God fucking damn it! Oh my god, I'm so irritated right now. Oh, this is pissing me off. Holy shit. I have no mana. Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so mad. He's useless without mana. Oh, I am so pissed. Waka has, like, no more shit either. Oh my god, dude. I'm, like, irritated right now. God, okay. I saw that invite. I saw it now. I'll accept it. Let me just try to, like, not freak out on this. Okay. Two. There's one there. Is there no blue one here? There is. Then there's a red one. There's two red ones here. I didn't even touch it! Oh my god. I don't even know what this thing does. Vulnerable to threaten, darkness and silence work well. Oh my god. Except I have no mana. Wow. 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 Wow, 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 wow. How much health does it have? 5,000! I'm gonna lose here. I'm gonna straight up die. Cause I'm out of men, I'm out of everything. Holy fucking ballsack in Christ. Let's see if I can use something like really good. It's weak against nothing, but it's strong against fire and water. Poison damage, petrifies all enemies. Oh, this is wrong person. Wow. Silence works well too. Well, let's just try Thundera. 438 331 wow 413. Magic break that I needed to do on him.
You place too much trust in your magics.
Unbelievable. I don't want to die. So switch out Auron for Kimari. And Waka. What? What? Fucking cocksucking motherfucker, man. I'm not gonna make it in time now. Oh my god, I did it. Oh my god, I did it. MP sphere. Phoenix down times 3. What a waste. I just see waste, waste, waste. Can I actually switch Lulu for Titus? There was one more treasure chest, man. It better be worth. No, there isn't. What the hell? Then the guy's gone. Stole my treasure, the bitch? Oh my god. We're fleeing from this. I'm sorry, but no.
Live and let live!
I don't have mana for anything. I'd rather, yeah, let's count the battles and we'll come back and do them.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
So that was one, that was two battles. Two battles. I wasted all my mana on that other shit, you know?
I'll be right back.
So three battles now. What is it? He won that without summons. Or die a horrible death. You'll get a useful item later and lets you win. Summon. Oh, summon as in, yeah, okay. I do like that, but I don't like when I don't have mana because I wasted all my shit on those butterflies. I'm assuming this is almost over. Oh no. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. 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 Oh, I'm gonna rage. I'm gonna rage.
As you wish.
Magic break this kid. I don't even know what to say. This one already had one. Aw, thanks, man. Later, take it easy, dude. I appreciate that. I really do. Have a good one. Oh my god, I'm so irritated at this. These butterflies are pissing me off. Wow, why you gotta be like that? Fire doesn't do damage to him. Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's not gonna use ice though. Yeah. Oh, but that heals him, right? Oh, that's good. That's not good though. This should kill him, I think. Maybe 2,000. Not yet, but almost. So irritated by this. I don't want to do this right now. At all. Good. Oh my god, save. Alright, now I'll do it, but that was incredibly annoying. This is like as hard as like. That's the same feeling I had when I was doing Dark Souls, and you're holding on to like a million fucking souls. Actually, before I do that, we're gonna sphere grid and save, because I have a million things apparently. So start with Titus. And I owe myself 3 battles, so we're gonna get it now. So let's grab the strength. And what is this? The evasion. And now we'll move up to here. Grab this agility. And what is this? More mana? Yeah, dude, we need it. We need it. You know who else needs it? Fucking... What's his face needs it? Waka needs it now. Riku's got a lot more hit points now, which is good. What is this ability? Spare Change. Cool. Kamari, you fucking bastard. I don't know what to do with you. Don't know what to do with you. Man, I wish Definition was here to help me, but... I either go this route and grab 2 level 1 keys and I've unlocked this area, so I can grab steel, lots of defense, magic, strength, lots of hit points. Or I go the magic route, or I go Waka route. I might go Waka route. Magic, MP. The Waka route also lets me come close to this magic route. Yeah. Extract. There's still HP and stuff, but there's also strength and stuff like that. So we're gonna go the Waka route. We're already here. We're gonna go the Waka route. And if it's the wrong route, then YOLO fuck it, right? Now we got another dark attack from someone else. We'll grab the mana. We'll grab the health. And we'll grab the agility. Now we can move to here. And we can grab the mana. More magic. And we can also grab... Oops. Oh, that's an ability, sorry. Another silence as well. Alright, Auron. We're moving along here, bud. Four strength. And another 200 health. And we're gonna move you this way. To agility. Yuna. We're getting you the better spell to get. Higher healing. Luck by 4 points. Evasion by 4 points. This is really good. But it's blocked by a level 4, so that's not happening. So unfortunately, we're going to be going straight. Okay, Yuna's done. Lulu. Okay, we're moving Lulu along now. So let's go ahead and grab that magic defense. Let's go ahead and grab that regular defense. And let's go ahead and grab that more mana points. Let's go ahead and move you up. Grab that agility, evasion. Okay. Waka. Waka's over here. Can I zoom into this? What? Oh, okay, okay, okay. Wait, 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 wait. I've already bought all this. Yes, yes, yes. So I'm going out, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Yeah, so this is 4, 3. Yeah, moving you right here. Now let's go ahead and buy that health. Let's get that magic. Get that speed. Alright, alright, yeah. And let's grab more evasion here, okay. And that's everybody. Excellent. Excellent, okay. God, I've just been playing this game. Loving it so hard. I mean, I hated it. I hate these butterflies. Okay, let's try this again. Alright, so that butterfly just started. One. Two. Three. How do I dodge these two? Four. Five. Six and seven. That was all of them, yeah? I did it. Right? Yeah, look at that. I got an ether. There's another one right here, right? So how come I only got, like, one treasure chest here? I did all that for an ether? I owe 3 battles, though. Let's see, I need to buy some shit from you.
Holiday prices on all items in Celebrite.
Okay, what do you got? Ooh, wow, Sonic Steel. That looks dope. Rod of Darkness. Magic 5% dark touch. Ice ball. Piercing strength. Riku. Strength and magic. Lulu Ice Word. I mean, she definitely needs another rod, but I don't know if this is the rod I want. Magic 5%, dark touch. First strike. I don't know. What does first strike do? This could be good. I really don't need sensor. Okay, your item now. Too expensive, you think?
How bad?
Is that gonna, like, fuck me? Alright, I'm gonna buy... I'll buy 20 potions.
I'll go with these prices for them. Welcome.
Oh, he lowered it. Oh, man. Should I buy this? I don't even know. Okay, we're gonna go and do three battles. Like I said, I...